Does it really make sense to live in dissipation? Walk in the streets without a vision, not even a mission, and with no future ambition? No, it doesn't. I've looked at this nation and have discovered that despite criminal castigations, despite the obligation of persons in position, none has preferred a solution to the problems of this nation, not paying attention to problems of overpopulation, bribery and corruption. Despite demonic manipulation, God has given us a gift called salvation. You do not have to gripe or complain about your present condition. It's time to arise because you're programmed to be a solution to this generation. Be aware of your obligation. Go beyond the regulations and live with a vision, a mission, an inspiration, an ambition, and a motivation. Do not live in discombobulation. Despite your location, design your machination and prefer a solution to the problems of this nation. And as a student of that institution, do not live in competitions. Engage in positive interactions and communications. Give no room to distractions. You all should be aware of this revelation. Final notification. Today is your day. Let nothing stand in your way. As you've listened with intense meditation, no form of conspiration can nullify your inspiration. No matter the situation, be a part of the solution and not the problem.